when I was going on exercise, it was like I was in Afghan. When other regiments or other squadrons that we had were playing the enemy, that was it. I fucking wanted them. And the army noticed it. My aggression, my loneliness. Then I got called into the MO's office and they confronted me and they said that we're going to send you to get some psychiatric help because we believe you got PTSD at the time.